Guys, welcome to my video. Today I'm making my favorite chips, which I only made the recipe because I was thinking that I would make something red, spicy, and I like spicy, that's why it's my favorite. And yeah, it will be super tasty and I'm going to show you how to make it. So here we are cutting the potatoes thin, and we have some more ready, which is thick. We should put it in water or there. I think that's a bit too much because this are two big potatoes. You have to soak it in water so the white part goes off. I have soaked it for 2 minutes. I have to dry it on a cloth. So now we dry it. Now comes the most important part. The coating. We will show you how to make the coating. So here we are putting 2 spoons of garlic. 1, 2. So here we are putting salt. 2 very small spoons of salt. And a little. Now add corn flour. We have to mix it. So it might look dry when the potatoes are not added, but don't add water to the batter directly. So we are going to add potatoes now. So the reason why I told you don't directly put water is that if the potatoes have water in them, it's okay. That's why we added corn flour. Now you have to mix it all up. And next thing is to fry it. Okay. This is how it looks after mixing it very well after 5 minutes. Avoid putting water because it will absorb oil when you fry it. Now it's ready for frying, and you have to fry it for almost like 5 minutes, 2 minutes or 3 minutes. Fry until it looks red and golden. It is completely done. You can remove it
and serve it.
Now let's see how it's tasting. If you eat it without anything, it's tasting like wow. If you like ketchup and mayonnaise, you can try it with that. It tastes super yummy, and if you try it with ketchup, it's even more yummy, or even mayonnaise, it's more yummy.